guy. And at this point in his career, that is flat out undisputable.
Within the WWE Universe.
It's all about his yard. Here comes the world's largest athlete.
And standing 7 feet tall, weighing in at 385 pounds.
A surefire Hall of Famer. There is no doubt about it. One of the all-time greats, The Big Show. Look at the size of him.
Big Show more agile than we've seen him in years and more dominant than he's been in years.
A confident look on the face of The Big Show.
You're looking at a man right now that owns the ring.
Best shape of his career right there. I heard that Big Show may be an experimental vegan.
Oh, I hear good things about that.
He tackles him to the ground.
And we're underway. Looking at these two men, I don't think there's going to be anything traditional about this one-on-one matchup.
It is always a treat to see the Big Show in action.
After all, he is the world's largest athlete.
And you're the world's biggest idiot, Saxton, but I do agree, this should be fun.
To the back of the head. Big Show getting put in check here.
It's a bad scene for the big man.
He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense here, but that's to be expected, especially considering who he's in the ring with.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
Gentlemen, we see a strategy often developed from Big Show's opponents, where they target his legs and try to chop the giant from the base. Is this really the most effective method of attack?
We do see it time and time again. If you can get Big Show off his vertical base, you may nullify his height advantage. But if you fail, you just end up irritating a very large and now angry man.
Aggravating the Big Show is not something you want to do, guys. The irritation he feels when someone goes after his legs only boils up all of Big Show's rage and fuels a KO punch.
Well, the fact that Roman Reigns.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
This is all but over.
Things just went from bad to worse for the Big Show.
Poor giant.
Spear!
That was vicious.
Can he finish the job?
Yeah, I don't believe that he didn't win this match right there.
Yeah, this early, no chance.
Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure. There he goes, crashing to the floor. He's intent on damaging that knee.
Big Show is not getting it done. He's barely hanging in there.
This could be lights out for the world's largest athlete.
He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Guys, I don't think he possesses the ruthlessness needed to be successful outside of the ring, which really begs the question why he's been out there so much.
Mentioned early in his WWE career, Roman Reigns comes from a royal bloodline in the world of sports entertainment. He's the son of WWE Hall of Famer Sika. Reigns also comes from the Anoa'i family and is related to people like The Rock, The Usos, and WWE Hall of Famers Rikishi and Yokozuna. Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
Look out, Roman Reigns is starting to feel it. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. When this guy's on, look out. Oh, Roman Reigns may have it.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark.
Looks like this show's over, guys. Oh, man, Big Show is in trouble now.
Spear! Game, set, match. This one is over.
A kick out, and he almost had him.
Just when you thought it was over. Wow.
Man, Bischoff was able to get out of the way there.
Deceptively fast.
No, he reverses it.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
Oh, I think this man means business. Roman Reigns is out to prove everyone else in WWE is a failure.
Showing off his quick hands.
Oh, and the reversal by Big Show. We may see something big here from Big Show. Warm up the buses. This one's over.
Without a doubt, the city of Boston is home to some of the greatest fans in sports entertainment. Just listen to this passion.
Lets him out. What a fool.
He had him dead to rights.
What's he gonna do with it?
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Looks like this show's over, guys.
Now Roman Reigns needs to capitalize on this opportunity.
Spear!
Cut him in half.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
His shoulders are down.
No, kicks out in time.
What a match.
Look out. Roman Reigns is starting to feel it.
Fall out of it.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Looking for all the glory here.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that. Wow.
Roman Reigns is absolutely on fire right now.
It's got to be over now. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Big Show setting up.
Big clothesline.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
Looks like this show's over, guys.
Reigns sizing up the target.
Oh, the Big Show riding a huge wave of momentum right now.
Uh-oh. Setting him up.
Uh-oh.
He goes for the cover. He's got to be running on empty at this point.
He needs to change something fast, guys.
People have been wanting to see these guys go at it for a long time, and by the sound of this crowd, I think they're getting what they wanted.
Roman Reigns on his heels, but he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
There's very little for him to be concerned about here, guys. He's had his opponent's number for nearly this entire match, and I suspect we'll see him get back on the offensive very shortly.
And here we go now.
One move after the other. It's devastating.
He's got him on his heels and shows no signs of letting up.
Oh, he turns it around. Driven down hard. Knocked him right off his feet.
Yeah, no kidding.
Right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
Come on, ref. Get in there.
Clearly on a mission here. Shoulders on the mat. And Roman Reigns gets out quickly.
Nice kick out.
No, there's the reversal.
The weapon of mass destruction.
That might have done it, Cole.
Here's the cover for the win.
Two, three.
Big Show has done it. That match might go down as one of the best matches in WWE history.
I could watch highlights of that one all night long. One of the great WWE matches I've ever been able to watch.
Here is your winner, the Big Show!
Gonna feel the effects of this win for a while.
Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
I think Boston is stunned by the outcome here, guys.